Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can insert and format time in Microsoft Excel. Now, this is a really easy function and you can use it whenever you need, but you will have to understand how time format works in Microsoft Excel. Let's get started. Take a look at this workbook and I am going to enter login time and logout time so that I can count working hours. But before entering time, I will have to format these cells accordingly. Otherwise, I won't be able to calculate this value perfectly. Okay. So to do that, select the data range where you are going to enter time and right click here and click on format cells. Now click on time here and you can change the format according to your needs. So I'm going to use this one with AM and PM. Option hour and minute. If I click OK and let's say if I write 7, press enter, you can see Excel has corrected me to a format where there are dates and times with minutes, seconds and AM and PM formatting. So I will have to write hour and minute so that it works. Delete it and write 7 colon and minute, and if you press enter, you can see it has selected 7 a.m. Okay, so if I want to write logout time here and if I write 16:30, it will automatically correct me to 4:30 p.m. because we have chosen a.m. and p.m. format. Okay, so this is how you can format time. And now if you want to change the format, you can right click here and click on format cells, and if you want to add the second also, click OK and you can see it has changed hours, minutes and second with AM PM. So let's get back to our previous format. Right click here, format cell, and you can see it has changed. So that means we have selected and applied correct formats to our time. That's why the format can be changed, and this is how you should enter time in Microsoft Excel. So the next time you want to do some calculation with time, you will be able to do that without any errors. Okay, and in the next tutorial I'm going to show you how you can calculate how many hours worked or working hours in Microsoft Excel. Okay, thank you, thanks for watching, see you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe.